Hi, it's Tarun from Coing Solutions, and today I'm going to discuss with you the concept of function security in Oracle eBusiness Suite. So basically, function security is used to control the access to a particular menu, submenu, function. I want to restrict access of a particular employee, a user, or maybe all the users which belong to a particular or the same responsibility. I want to restrict their access, so in that case I can use function security. So let me firstly discuss with you some of the important terms which will be useful in this concept, and then we'll have a look onto it, how to do it into the system. So when I move into Oracle EBS, in Oracle EBS, let's say right now I am in variables with an operations responsibility. So all of these major ones where I can see this plus sign, they are known as menu. When I click on it, then this appears plus sign in front of entry. So this is a submenu. When I click on it, then a particular function is there. This is basically is known as function, a set of executable codes. Whenever I click on it, it opens up a form for me. So I explained you here what is a menu, what is a submenu, what is a function. All of these are functions, some of them are menu, some of them are submenu. So I believe this thing is clear with you. Now let's say I move into general ledger for once. So here I go into general ledger vision operations. I clicked on OK. I go here, and here in general ledger vision operations I have journals. Journals is a menu. Under general menu I have a function enter journals. By using this enter journal function, any user who has the access of this responsibility, general ledger vision operations, he can create here new journal entries. A form is appearing in front of him. But now I want to restrict this access. I want that the person who is going to use this responsibility, or the user who is using this responsibility, that person should not be able to create new entries. Although he should be able to post the already created entries, he should be able to inquire on these things, he should be able to generate other kind of allocations and entries, but he should not be able to use the enter journal function. He should not be able to enter the journal entry directly into the system. So for these purposes I can use function security. So let's have a look on here. Function security, the base layer of access control in Oracle applications, and it restricts the user's access to individual menus and menu options within the system. But it does not restrict access to the data contained within those menus. Of course, I can view the data. It's only the thing is that this particular function will not appear anymore. So in order to apply this function security, I need to click here on change responsibility, switch responsibility, black hat color icon. I can go into system administrator responsibility. By going in there, in the system administrator responsibility, I can go to security at this place. In security, I have responsibility, and I'll click on define. Now I will query here my responsibility general ledger vision operation. So here I can go into view, I can click query by example, enter, the fields are turned into blue, and I can specify here that I want to search for general ledger vision operations. USE was also there, so here I specified the whole thing and I pressed on Control F11. The system has searched it for me over here. Now at this place I can see here menu exclusions. You can see here menu exclusions, which menu, the whole menu is available. So all the options which we have defined in GL super user menu are already appearing in the responsibility, but I want to restrict the access to some of them. So I can come here, I can select here, I want to restrict per whole menu, I want to restrict a particular function, and then I can search for that function over here. So let's say I want to restrict the enter journal function. So I'm going to search here for enter journal function name. So I'll find here enter journals, and I just clicked on to OK, and then I can click here to save. It will give me a message that these changes have been saved into the system. Now I can go to general ledger vision operations responsibility again, and this time I will not be able to find it. So that's how we can apply the function security. Very useful. Whenever I want to restrict the access to a particular menu, submenu, function, I can use this. So thank you for watching the video.